Hey guys, here's how you can make some cool little rockets out of a book of matches and some tinfoil. I'm just using these cardboard matches, some tinfoil off of a candy bar or a little chocolate, so it's nice and thin and light. I double it up, wrap it around the tip of the match, leaving a paperclip in the back. What that does is it creates a gas channel in the back. And so you can set this up on your own little stand. There you go. You made your own little rockets.